Mr. Excel podcast is sponsored by Easy Excel. Learning Excel from Mr. Excel podcast, episode 1508, Count Between a Range. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel netcast. I'm Bill Jellin. Today's question sent in, I'm sorry, I forget by whom. So they had a whole series of numbers over here in column A, and we're able to use COUNTIF to count all of the values less than 10, and also able to use COUNTIF to count all of the numbers less than 20. All right, but then the person said, all right, I'm having a real tough time combining these and counting everything that's between 10 and 20. How do you put both of those into a COUNTIF? And I said, all right, well, good news, if you have Excel 2007 or newer, there's a new function called COUNTIFS. Get it? It's like COUNTIF plural, COUNTIFS. And in that case, you can check for two conditions, three conditions, four conditions, five conditions, whatever you want. Now, in this case, the criteria range is always going to be the same, so it's going to be A2 to A200, comma, and we want, in quotes, greater than or equal to 10. So that's the first pair of criteria. Next pair of criteria, go back here to the exact same range, press F4 again, comma, and in quotes, less than 20. All right, and COUNTIFS will count the values between those two ranges. The problem is, this is not going to work if you have Excel 2003 or older. Now, the file that they had sent was stored as .xlsm, so I knew that they at least had a way to save Excel 2007 files, so I'm going to guess that that's going to work. Unfortunately, if you have Excel 2003, then you're going to have to go off and use sum product or decount, or even, you know, just simply, you know, it's this minus that, right? I feel like I'm cheating there. Basically taking that formula, Control C, and putting it, Control V minus, something like that, to come up with the same answer as before. So COUNTIF is definitely the better way to go. If you're stuck back in Excel 2003 or earlier, you're going to be doing a couple of COUNTIFs, single COUNTIF and another COUNTIF, subtracting the two. Okay, well, hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast, Mr. Excel.